Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
Summer is in full swing and vaccinations are on the rise, which means many consumers are gearing up for the restart of vacations and travel. Here to talk about the future of travel and the role technology will play is Brianna Frank with IBM Cloud. Thanks for joining us, Brianna. So what role does technology play in the travel industry?
So, you know, the travel industry has been leveraging technology for many years. We've all used, technology to book flights, to find the best price, to, you know, locate that perfect hotel in that perfect location. And today, now with this, surge of travelers that, may have delayed or postponed their trips because of the pandemic, there's a lot of, folks that are looking to, get out there and travel. But, the airline industry is really having to keep people safe. So they're leveraging technology more so now than ever because they want to keep enough distance between each other, each of the travelers, as well as the agents. And they're leveraging technology to really create on-demand experiences so that we can keep people safe, but also so that we can handle that surge of demand.
And what technology trends are you seeing?
So, I'm really seeing a lot of use of AI. So whether it's, predicting a surge of influx of people in a specific city and maybe having to make sure that there's enough rental cars in that area, there's also a surge around virtual assistants. If a flight is delayed, often the rebooking can happen right in an app. So the app might recommend another flight to take that you can rebook in the app without ever having to talk to an agent. So that kind of cuts down on the contact, between humans, but it also creates a on-demand better experience for the traveler.
All right, for more information, visit ibm.com/cloud.